bikes that are opening up. And we have to get this big picture.